The proclamation of the Word of God, the book of Jeremiah, chapter 20, verse 10 through verse 13. The reading. For I heard many mocking, fear on every side. Report this, say, and we will report it. All my acquaintances watch for my stumbling, saying, perhaps he can be induced, then we will prevail against him, and we will take our revenge on him. But the Lord is with me as a mighty, awesome one. Therefore, my persecutors will stumble and will not prevail. They will greatly ashamed, for they will not prosper. Their everlasting confusion will never be forgotten. But, O Lord of hosts, you who test the righteous and see the mind and heart, let me see your vengeance on them, for I have pleaded my cause before you. Sing to the Lord, praise the Lord, for he has delivered the life of the poor from the hand of evil doer. The word of the Lord. Please stand for the sponsorial psalm. Sponsorial psalm, Psalm 18. Our response: in my distress I called upon the Lord. He heard my voice. I will love you, O Lord, my strength. The Lord is my rock and my fortress and my deliverer. Response: in my distress I called upon the Lord, and he heard my voice. My God, my strength, in whom I will trust, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold, I will call upon the Lord, who is worthy to be praised. So shall I be saved from my enemies. Response: in my distress I called upon the Lord, and he heard my voice. The pangs of death encompassed me, and the floods of ungodliness made me afraid. The sorrows of Sheol surrounded me, the snares of death confronted me. Response: in my distress I called upon the Lord, and he heard my voice. In my distress I called upon the Lord and cried out to my God. He heard my voice from his temple, and my cry came before him, even to his ears. Response: in my distress I called upon the Lord, and he heard my voice. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The Lord be with you.
With your spirit.
The Holy Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to St. John, chapter 10.
Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Then the Jews took up stone again to stone him. Jesus answered them, many good works I have shown you from my Father. For which of those works do you stone me? Then Jews answered him, saying, for a good work we do not stone you, but for blasphemy, and because you, being a man, make yourself God. Jesus answered them, it is not written your law, I said, you are gods. If you call them gods to whom the word of God came, and the scripture cannot be broken, do you say of him whom the Father sanctified and sent into the world, you are blaspheming, because I said, I am the Son of God. If I do not do the work of my Father, do not believe me. But if I do, do you do not believe me, believe the works, that you may know and believe that the Father is in me, and I in him. Therefore, they shoot again to seize him, but escaped out of their hand. And he went away again beyond the Jordan to the place where John was baptizing at first, and there he stayed. Then many came to him and said, John performed no sign, but all the things that John spoke about this man were true. And many believed in him there. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Christ. Please be seated.
Sa atong Gospel of St. John chapter 10, verse 31 to 42, pero atong tauan it sa upangod iya sa verse 41 to 42. Then many came to him and said, John performed no sign, but all the things that John spoke about this man were true. And many believed in him there. Nakonsiin, nag-adto ng mga tao kay Jesus. Ang naghambal si Juan, uwa na kahimo at gamhanan ng mabuhat. Pero anong ginaturo tungkol kay Jesus ay tanan matuod. Ubot sa baon, abo ro nagtuo kay Jesus nga imaging padaga it Diyos para tubuson do aton niya kasayanan. Amen. Kung atong dahon sa atong pagpangabuhi, sareng kimpo, makaron, ikaw, ako, bilang representante ni Jesus, tulad ni San Juan Bautista, nga ipabot naton duminsay it Diyos sa mga tao. Amen? Nasanda makabaton it salvation kay Jesus. Dahil naman, abo ang mga tao nakabati it minsay it Diyos. Pero wala na pagtaw iit kayga. Kung katon pa, nagasimba matod sanda, pero gapamati man, pero kung ato na notisyan, at siyon, observe matatong sa atong sarili, na kung na matatong panilino, nagagupad. No? Wa nakapokus sa kung sino nagaturo sa pulpito. Ibas ibang masimbahan, no? Mga pari o mga pastor. Agdaya, ginapadumdum kita at Ginoo, na kung siin, kung ano gimpabot, it minsahe, katon at Ginoo, tauan naton it, tau pangod. Agdaya ginapadumdum katon bilang mga tumuo ni Jesus. Nga kung si Im, bawat siya katon, gintawan kita, it autoridad nga may pabot duminsay it Diyos. Bilang mga example, tulad ni St. John. Matoon, agyan ko nga ni sa atong kabuhi, at siguro na-observe ba ninyo kung kita nag-share it word of God. Bisan nga ni, sa outreach, either sa tindahan, either sa hospital, may una kita na ila magpamati, no? Willing kita magpamati. Ang interesado magpamati, pulong Diyos, dahil kapatid siya niya, si Jesus ay Diyos, ag matuod. Amen? Ang alam pulong, ay dahil nga tao katon it, kaligon ni pagtuo, kalinong sa aton nga kabuhi. Pero di kin mawaga, may huwag na ila magpamati. Amen? Pero, may mangon, yung importante, na may pabot natin duming sa Diyos kanda. Ang sanda, magapati ang magatuo na si Jesus imawag yung halinganit ato niya kabuhi. Ngani, kung ano matanda sa bahong katon, no? Basta importante, may pabot natin duming sa Diyos kanda na sanda magatuo kay Jesus na kung si imawag yung halinganit ato niya kabuhi. Agdaya, niya padumdum katon, it aton nga Ginoo. Nga bilang mga witness, bilang mga instrumento nga gamiton kita at aton Ginoo nga may pabot duminsay Diyos sa andang kabuhi. Ngalit, nga padumdum kita, kung hindi mo ta siya magpati, importante, haubrat na aton daton nga obligasyon bilang mga sumunod ni Jesus. Agdaya, mga ibang hod, ginapadumdum kita it Ginoo. Na kasi abo ng mga tao nakakilala kay Jesus, pero sa ngalan niyang nagasimba. Agdaya ay padayon kita ginapadumdum Ginoo, na kasi tauan natin ito pangod, duminsayit Diyos, na kasi daya nakatawkaton it kabuhi ng wat katapusan. Mahimanghon, daya rumanday kato yung Ginoo, na ipabot yung sa Diyos sa mga tao na kung siin, sanda makabaton if kawasan. Amen?